ही प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स जी घेऊन मुगाव कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी आणि गोवा टीएमसीच्या तर्फे आमच्याबरोबर असणार सिनियर मोस्ट टीएमसीचे मेंबर्स गांधी हेनरिक्स राईट हँड, नेक्स्ट राईट इज महेश भंडारी फ्रॉम दाबोलीम कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी, अँड देन नेक्स्ट राईट इज दीक्षा तलवडणेकर. सो बेसिकली दिस जी हे जे असा पण प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स इट्स अ सक्सेसफुल जे आमचे गृहलक्ष्मी जी स्कीम लॉन्च झाली लास्ट मंथ and the success which we got in the door to door campaigning jashe ami door to door campaigning daily karpak lagle tashe amka tyache importance kalpak lagle ani next extreme next level ar ami ata ospak sokta that is what in heart of the city in the town in the village jinga panchayat asa jinga municipality asa ya pratyek jagyanchar ami nu ata stalls galtale jecher ami grahalakshmi register karpak start kartale ani khuichay पॉलिटिकल पार्टीचे हे सक्सेस हे कसे कळतात त्यांना सक्सेस कळतात त्यांना लोक तुका रिकमेंड करतात लोक तुमका सांगतात आणि लोक तुमका इनिशिएट करतात. सो आमका आज जेव्हा आम्ही डोर टू डोर करताले त्यांना लोकांनी सांगपाक लागले की तुमका जाय त्यांना आम्ही थंय असना अवेलेबल आमच्याकडे डॉक्युमेंट्स असना हे असना. सो दे हॅव आज फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक टाइम या टाइमाचेर तुम्ही आज सपोज आता दहिया मुरमुगावची कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी जेटीचे पाच नंबर वॉर्ड असा तुम्ही पाच नंबराचेर एक दीस दिया चार नंबराचेर एक दीस दिया तर लेडीज विल कम टुगेदर एंड विल रजिस्टर्ड. सो ही जी आता आम्ही ऑलमोस्ट स्टार्ट करता जे ॲक्च्युली सुरुवात तिची आयसून जावपाची असा आणि आता तुमकां त्या पॉलिसी बद्दल बेसिकली ह्या गृहलक्ष्मी स्किमी बद्दल गांधी हेनरिक्स विल टेल यू मोर.
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम ऑल द प्रेस फ्रॉम वास्तु. This Griha Lakshmi card is the flagship of TMC. I have had the privilege to move almost in 10 different constituencies of Goa during these last few days, last 14 days to be precise. I've been to Mandre, Ponda, Aldona, Mapsa, Margao, Kungoli, Kurtori, Murmugao, Daboli and Vasco. And what I have seen is people are anxious to be registered. Why are they anxious? Because they know that this scheme of 5,000 rupees is going to reduce their burden. It is like something to control inflation. It is for every single household, irrespective to your party affiliation. It is a scheme to help control the inflation in everything, starting from food grains to gas cylinders to petrol and to everything. And this is going to be a big help. This scheme has been derived after studying the total income position of Goa. The average income, as study made, shows 9,500 rupees. And when a person gets 5,000 rupees in that household, you can see the relief it will get. Now the question comes, how much have we covered? As of today, we are almost reaching target of 2 lakhs. To be precise, 1.75 is the registration achieved till now, and soon we will be reaching 2 lakhs. What is the target? The target is 3.5 lakhs as we see, unless we get some more registration, but this is the target. For this 3.5 lakhs, the budget expenditure is going to be just 6, 7, or 8% of the total budget of Goa. And this 8% will not make any difference in our overall budget of the state of Goa. Keeping this in mind, the scheme is being attracted at every corner. People are anxious to register themselves. Yesterday, our secretary, Mr. Abhishek Banerjee, clarified one point, very nice point. The party would implement this flagship scheme within 2 months to come into power. So within 2 months, every single household that is going to be registered is going to receive 5,000 rupees per month. This is making the people more anxious to come forward and get registered in this beautiful flagship of TMC. Thank you.
TMC. And have not provided the budget itself for that number of families in Goa. And what is happening? They are not paying somebody for 2 months, they are not paying somebody for 3 months, somebody for 1 month. They are playing ding-dong bell. And then when a person is suddenly after 2 months, he's not bothered that he has not got last 2 months. It means, okay, now everything will go well. This is not going to happen with TMC. With TMC, everybody is going to get, and it will be within the budget. Now, how the budget? Today, if you go to see, the budget is mishandled by the present government. You see, any road that is done, see the quality of road. And why the quality is bad? Because there is under the table sharing of the commission, which is not going to be under the TMC. Under TMC, everything is going to be transparent and clear. So the budget provision will take care of everything.
Do you want to say that the corruption is going on in the present government?
I don't have to say. The governor himself has said, last governor, Satyapal Singh, has clearly charged. And where it is corruption? In food grains to the families. I'm a member of the General Secretary of the All Goa Fair Price Shop Association. I myself have complained to the government saying that there is corruption even in the pre-distribution of rice. And I requested immediate transfer of my inspector and the director, and the government did that, but did it after 1 month. Yet we are waiting for the result of investigation. What has happened to the food grain scam? On GLC? Overall. You see, I have had a rare opportunity to move in Murugam, to move in Dapoli, to move in Muscat. Both my colleagues here, we have worked together to see the wants of the people. Initially, it was lukewarm. But today, people themselves are saying, we are looking forward for a change. We are looking forward for TMC. This, I don't know how to tell you, but here we have some IPAC members. They will tell you. Mr. Ajay is one of the senior person who has moved a lot. And Ajay himself feels, yes. We are marching forward, we are forming the government.
What are the issues that are in the responsibility?
If you ask me about Vasco, I will tell you in the last 10 years, we have had zero development. My MLA, Mr.
Salmeda, is a good man. He has helped individuals, he has helped people get some jobs, no doubt. But he failed. The government, BJP government itself made him fail for reasons they know the best, not to succeed. And today, in every field, you see the road, you see the fish market, you see the vegetable market, you see our old market, real market, which is of the Portuguese time, is still like that. Small shops struggling during rainy season. When you go inside, you yourself will feel how you manage to dodge the water. So Vasco and Murugam overall needs today TMC to see real development. This is my feeling, and my colleagues also will support this feeling.
Gandhi Bab, since you are a very senior analyst yourself and a member of politics, do you think you need a more like-minded parties to align with the TMC in the future?
See, our Mamta ji has been so big-hearted, so kind. Even Mr. Davlikar, who is our associate, our partner in the forming of the government, himself has said, telling us, come on the platform, let's fight together. But they think otherwise. So as far as Mamta ji is concerned, she has kept it open for everybody. Even we here sitting on this table are ready if we have a better candidate come forward. I myself recommended to my IPAC people, please approach Mr. Karl Vaz. He's a nice candidate, he's better than me. Bring him to Vaz. They approached him. He phoned me up and he said, Gandhi, I want to be out. I said, that's all he said. That's how we are working.
working together in unity for good of Goa.
You are with the Sankalp Amrut. This time you suddenly came out of that.
Indeed, Sankalp and BJP are both like, you know, 10 years they are fighting. And that is actually no results are coming out. I mean, there is so many plowbacks are there. Sankalp is a very good friend of mine. But the political, if you check it, there is ground work is very less. Rather than individual, I am a social activist. I was never affiliated to any political party till date. Except this PMC now I have joined. It is my first political party. But I have understood one thing is, if you want to win an election, you have to be ground for 4 years, not only during 6 months or 7 months. Money cannot win the election. It is your public support, and the issues of the public has to be, you know, have to be rectified and have to be solved. Then there are so many issues. See, we are like, you know, actually I can say the last class won't remind Bautalo. Our door-to-door builder, Amka Jenny, we are like Adivasi kind of thing. Amka Kavana, Amka Lago, MPD in Patta, Gaya Vasco, Sumuthi Baldi in Patta. MPD then the letter that has been a girl in the government, and if Vasco Municipality then how sector the letter that. So these are the things, not so issues. Market complex, Dunjan, Road, Motor, Panla, not in utilization. Swimming pool, Panla, Asha Lagaja, Tinga Kokan, Pani, Pupak, Mena. Pulabaja, Pani, the Itu.
I don't see at all. They dakhayta that they have developed a lot of things, but jenna as a local jenna rahta pay, first of all jenna amcha MLA mhanta pay he should be available 24 hours for the people. So that was not done. Last 10 years koita ki he is a visitor rahta. He comes one or twice in a week and local address ki the problem sada aita, and that has been not done. Okay, so that is the feedback what आम्ही जेव्हा डोर टू डोर पोहता त्यांना लोकांच्या हे लोकांनी सांगलं की आम्ही आमच्या आमदारा केंद्र मेळा आमकाही याद ना फोटोज दिसली पडटा बट आउट ऑफ दॅट नथिंग एल्स. ओके, त्याचे मनशे असा जे फिल्डाचे राहता दादागिरी करता आणि चलता की सगळे असा, बट लिव्हिंग अस साईड त्यांना जो मनीस जाय पण यांना उलोवपाक थोडं प्रॉब्लेम आसा. ते गार्बेज जाला पहिले अख्ख्या दाबोलीन कॉन्सिट्युशन सगळ्या मनशाक जे प्रॉपर टायम टू टायम क्लीन जायना. त्याच्या मध्ये वॉटर लोक अक्षरशः रडता, त्यांच्या दोनांक सकाळी फुडें उदीक येता, त्यांचा फूल डे दे हॅव टू गो फॉर वर्क ऑल्सो. आम्ही उदीक भरतले काय आम्ही कामाक वयतले. सो दॅट इज अ प्रॉब्लम. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दॅट इफ यू आस्क बोपालो बीच पॉय नो डेव्हलपमेंट थंयसर लोकां खातीर बेसीक फेसिलिटीज ना, बट पंचायती रन बाय द सो कॉल्ड एमएलएज ओनली. ओके, त्याच्या मागीर आम्ही जे बेसीक ते म्हणजे की डेव्हलपमेंट केलं इन टर्म्स ऑफ भाड्यान लेक आणि जॉगर्स पार्क. जॉगर्स पार्क आय स्टे इन वॉर्डन, म्हाका जॉगर्स पार्काची गरज कितें आसा. हांवें तूं बेजीक एमएलएज दी पावपाक जेवण, सॉरी जेवण पिवपाक उदीक रावपाक आमचें घर सारकें आसलें पुरो. सो दीस इज द वॉट जेंड्या दाबोलीज नीडेड, कित्याक आमचे मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लेसीस घर लिगलायजेशन ना. नोटिसीस हावजींग बोर्ड नोटिसीस काडटा, तुमी जेन्ना ज्या प्रॉपर्टी आमी रावता बट प्रॉपर टायटल आमकां आमच्या घरांत जाय तो दिलोलो ना. दीस इज बीन अ कितें म्हणटा तें एजेंडा फॉर द लास्ट फॉर मेनी इयर्स फॉर द इलेक्शन, की आमी तुमचें घर लिगलायजेशन करतले ना जाल्यार आमी तुज्या ऑफिस एक्शन घेतले.
Good. I'm not saying
Now, as far as candidates, I will tell you one thing. TMC has got a very nice process in deciding the candidature. It's, they know who is aspiring. Mr. So-and-so aspiring, Mr. So-and-so aspiring, Madam So-and-so is aspiring. They know it. And they study all the candidates. They study their background, they study their likeness with the people, they study capacity to be a legislator. Everything is studied and then it is decided. That's how it is.
Till now, nobody has.
It is still under study. All the 40 constituencies are under study, is to the best of my information. Nobody is, has confirmed.
How many?
It may be regional, it may be churches. Even they are under study. This is how the TMC works.
Just 2 months are there for the election.
Yes. Yeah.
When is likely to be announced the list of candidates?
See, this is at higher level. But as far as information I have, is within next to 10 to 15 days, it will be clear.
Or more to be inducted in the next coming days.
See, more likely people are coming. Okay.
There are a lot of people yet wanting to come.
Today also there is one induction in happening in Panji. It could be a BJP's ex-candidate, ex-councillor, and he is joining TMC, maybe in these 2-3 days.
Several,
there are so many, in Vasco also.
Several Panchis, Sarpanchis, ex-Sarpanchis are in touch. They know, but they want to know more. And our people are meeting them and giving them more and more clarification. We are not in hurry. And we tell them also, you don't be in a hurry. Don't just come in like somebody came in and went after a few days. It should not happen like that. That's why TMC is very careful moving in the right direction.
Okay.
Thank you very much.